Good morning, everyone. Are you ready for a celebration? Welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. I'm Laurent Gubler, President and CEO of the Chamber. Today, Hollywood honors Kool and the Gang with a 2,000. They will receive the 2,560th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
I'm not going to talk long. He said so much, but these guys have meant so much to the world that it's about time that they've got their star. So let's give them a hand for that, guys. And I'm just so grateful today to be here to just say thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for doing what you've done for music and just for all around the world. And I'm just so grateful to have known you guys and to just have you help me in my career and where I am today. And I'm just appreciative that you guys let me be here to share this moment with you. Thank you so very much, and congratulations.
In 1964, a band formed that would be referred to as the Five Sounds, the New Dimensions, the Sound Town Band, the Jazziest, Kool and the Flames, then Kool and the Gang. Their songs topped the black charts in the trades, then hits like Hollywood Swingin' and Jungle Boogie, transforming them to the massive pop charts, toppers. The flow continued with Summer Madness and Open Sesame, which become blockbusters, movie soundtrack samples, giving the band major mainstream appeal. The release of Ladies' Night and Too Hot in 1979 and Celebration in 1980 led to a non-stop string of million-selling hits, making these evolving superstars the biggest-selling band from any genre for the decade of the 1980s. That's an incredible accomplishment. That's incredible. The constant, rigorous global touring schedule made them the longest standing, constantly touring band in the world. I thought we were. Wow. Okay. Okay. Doing what they did at 15 years old, but doing it better as the years go by. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome 2,000 star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame recipients, Kool and the Gang.
All right, gentlemen, it's time to hear from you. But let me just say, in memory of our late Honorary Mayor Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Kool and the Gang Day in Hollywood.
I remember 50 years ago. I thank the Creator for his master plan, for my mother and all of our mothers. We thank you, we love you, and all of you who love the music, we do too. To the collective genius of a band, Kool and the Gang.
Hollywood is very special to us. We drove out here many years ago to Hollywood. Finally said, oh wow, we made it to Hollywood. It was a great thing, and to get this award today, and you know what? We wrote a song about it. Hollywood Swingin'. Yeah. A Hollywood star. We like to say that we love you. We love our fans. We thank you for the support. And let's keep Hollywood swinging.
I'd like to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and all the wonderful fans around the world. I'd like to thank all the people of Los Angeles. So, with that, I'd like to say with a heartfelt thank you. We love you. Thank you for all the support through all these years. You guys have been wonderful to us, and we're going to keep on doing what we keep doing. All right. Let's celebrate.
But I'm truly glad to be here. This is such a wonderful occasion. And, I mean, who knew? We didn't expect to make it this far. But we love California and we love the world. We love the world at large because there's so much love in the world. And we're very blessed that our music touches people's hearts and their minds and keeps you dancing and tries to keep you happy in this planet. Thank you. Thank you, press. I don't know if you all ever get thanked, but thank you. So God bless everybody. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. And we're going to be celebrating all night long. So,
ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Kool the Game.
Thank you, Hollywood Chamber of Commerce.